I take a torch where I go, maybe a bow and arrow. It happens every night and I can't take this. Zombies inside my house, they're gonna eat my brains out. They sneak up on you and they rip your legs off.
Hey Ko, I know you've been building that gravity trap. And you've been having trouble with chickens, so I was trying to work on it. Came up with these two things. I'm not sure if they work, but maybe they'll give you ideas. So yeah, you jump into here, and it doesn't work with me because I fall. But I'm hoping that animals, their urge, I think, is to like jump in lava and in water. Or just the very second it touches it, it will fall. And, so... That probably would. Let's see if I put it on. Say hard. If I fall in there. No, I'm not quite dead, but I think that would kill an animal. See, because I think they only have 4 health. And that was your problem, because they're only 1 height. And the other one I had. This is based off of Avidia's one. And here, let's just jump in to show you. Oh, okay. I think this will kill animals as well. See? Brings it down and then jugs it away. With the 2 signs there. I don't know if these will work, but you can try them out. Maybe think up of ideas. Hopefully this will help you in some shape, way, or form. And let's see if I can go up. Ha! Yay! Okay, well... Thanks for watching, Ko, if you're watching.
Piggy!
Off the cliff, off the cliff. And... Oh.